England captain Dylan Hartley could be banned from the autumn internationals after being cited yet again for alleged foul play. Red Rose teammates Joe Marler and Nathan Hughes are at risk of joining him out in the cold, after they too were ordered to appear in front of RFU disciplinary chiefs in London tomorrow. The timing could not be worse for England head coach Eddie Jones, coming 2 days before he names his 33-man squad for tests at Twickenham next month against Argentina, Australia, and Samoa. Northampton hooker Hartley is accused of striking Clermont prop Rabah Slimani with his hand as he charged into a ruck during Saturday's European Champions Cup match, though video footage shows it clearly to be accidental. Marler appeared to drop a forearm onto Wasps' Lachlan Rowlands, while Hughes is in the dock over an alleged dangerous tackle on Harlequins' fly half Marcus Smith in the same game. Under World Rugby's sanctions, all three offences carry a recommended suspension of between 2 weeks and a year. England's opening game against Argentina is on Saturday fortnight. Hartley already faces a major battle to hang on to the number 2 jersey ahead of in-form Saracens rival Jamie George, who started all three tests for the Lions in New Zealand. A rap sheet which shows 7 previous bans totaling 60 weeks will not help his cause. The 31-year-old would be hugely unfortunate to be punished further, particularly as Slimani appeared later to get away with a far more serious offence, but World Rugby's zero-tolerance stance towards head injuries could cost him. Were Jones to lose all 3 men for that November 11th game, it would leave him with a major selection headache. Whilst George would slot straight into the front row, finding another captain is less straightforward given that second choice Owen Farrell is thought to be one of the English Lions Jones is keen to rest this autumn. Ditto at loose head prop where Marler is the frontrunner as Mako Vunipola falls into the same category as his clubmate Farrell. And with Mako's brother Billy ruled out of the autumn campaign through injury, Hughes is the standout choice at number 8. England wing Marland Yard, dropped from the Quins first team for missing a training session, was last night forced to play for their reserves at Gloucester. The Londoners ran out 36-26 winners. Dylan Hartley's rap sheet. April 2007, 26 weeks for gouging. March 2012, 8 weeks for biting. December 2012, 2 weeks for punching. May 2013, 11 weeks for swearing at a referee. December 2014, 3 weeks for elbowing. May 2015, 4 weeks for headbutting. December 2016, 6 weeks for striking. Total, 60 weeks.